And a Coney County man behind bars for killing his wife has been found dead in his prison cell. The South Carolina Department of Corrections says 45-year-old Lee Cawthon was found dead yesterday morning at Lee Correctional. Officials say Cawthon did not have a cellmate, and SLED is investigating the death as a possible suicide. In 2017, Cawthon was convicted of murdering his wife, Rebecca, at their home in Westminster. Reports show Cawthon shot Rebecca multiple times and then hid her body behind the house until he turned himself in days later. An autopsy for Cawthon has not been set.